Devi Ever Hyperion, a fuzz for all seasons. It's high gain. It's gated. It's quite gated. Not as gated as say the Sodomizer. It's really, really quite good. So let's get to it. But first of all, there can be no light without darkness, and there can be no fuzz without clean tone. Bridge, middle, and the neck. Mix it up. Thing going on, and you push it up just barely up, and then it just becomes this glorious quiet, because it's gated, though it's not as gated as the Sodomite, which means that if you roll your volume down, squelch on the front end of it, which is really sort of aggressive.
Thank you.
carry on in that pickup, and this is with the gain, like, just nowhere. That's, just there.
Yeah.
much, love it so much on the neck pickup. Oh yeah, fuck it, all wet. Oh yeah! Of upper octave sneaking in there with the pregame turn up, roll that tone down. Front end of the note, just a little bit. Back around sort of 12 o'clock, and it's just, it's not refined, but it's just good, really good. Benjamin, thoughts?
It's certainly some weighty balls.
It's hyper balls.
Yeah,
go now, buy one, right now.